It's my favorite time of year, right? Fox 40's Olivia De Janeiro is live in Rancho Marietta to give us a glimpse into the competition. Where's your horse friend that you met?
Oh, I see that horsepower on right over your right shoulder.
Oh, he's back. Yes, Quentin is right here. Don't you worry. He hasn't gone too far. He's letting me pet his nose quite a bit. And he is, you guys, he's the calmest horse ever. But this is just one of the reasons to come out here to Rancho Marietta and the Sacramento International Horse Show this weekend. Really, it's because you can touch horses. You can see them. You can meet them. You can be around them if that's not your normal day-to-day life. So we're here with Carrie Roofer. You actually won a couple of the jumping competitions last year, right?
Yeah, so actually last year I joked around, I was a bridesmaid every class last year. So I was actually a second in every class last year. But they say consistency is key, so.
Well, there you go. And Carrie grew up in Sacramento. You grew up riding around here. Why do you like coming out to this show specifically? I know you travel all over the world, but this one's great because it's right in your backyard.
Yeah, it's great to have my family and friends around. I do this all year long, so it's a really special experience to be able to share it with everyone that doesn't normally get to come to horse shows. So.
Right. You've been doing this since before you could really like run, you know, before you could fully talk. What goes into these jumping competitions? What makes for a good round versus maybe not so good of a round?
So really the main objective is to be clear over the jumps, which means you don't knock any of the jumps down. And then there's a time component to it as well. You have to be inside what we call the time allowed. And it's a given time that you have to complete the course by. And it keeps it exciting. But yeah, mainly keeping the jumps up is really important.
Right. And for people who want to come out here who aren't familiar with these competitions or what goes into them, what things should they be looking for when they're watching these rounds?
Mainly the best rounds are actually the ones that look the easiest. Mm-hmm. There are a lot of exciting rounds, but usually those aren't necessarily the easiest ones. But when it looks easy, it's actually the most difficult because that means that you're making your job quite easy at that point. So, yeah, no, you want to look for smoothness, a lot of just nice, easy, consistent rides. They usually end up doing the best.
Absolutely. Quentin over here, he just wants to be on camera. He's like, hello, where did the camera go? I need to be on TV. He is creating quite a ruckus. But for those people who haven't been out here before, aren't really around horses all the time, this is a great chance to get introduced to the culture. You can bring your kids out. Most of the days are absolutely free to come watch this. And tomorrow night for one of the events, kids 17 and under are free. Veterans are free. So there's a lot of discounts, a lot of ways to keep those kiddos busy and maybe introduce them to a new sport, a new culture. Reporting live in Rancho Marietta, Olivia De Janeiro, Fox 40 News.
Can we say goodbye to Quentin one more time?
Quentin!
Where is he?
He's